Hello, today I got this story. Now we're going to start the story. There was a crooked man and he walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence upon a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat which caught a crooked mouse. And they all lived together in a little crooked house. The crooked man was hungry, so he cooked a crooked fish. This crooked cat could smell it and she snatched it off the dish. The crooked man was angry. He chased his cat outside. He couldn't see her anywhere. She'd found a place to hide. The man smelled something fishy, so he followed where it led. Into his food shack, and there upon a sack, snuggled up against each other, were 13 hungry kittens, and their kind.